My Chinese name is Gong Homan. It's actually a boy's name. And I don't know, like, my mom was the one who named me. And she wants me to be strong, and I think that's why she picks a boy's name for me. She wants me to be the strongest man. And yes, but I actually don't like it because I just am not a man. Throughout my childhood, I've been like thinking of a new name for myself, like, and that name would be like really feminine, since like I really didn't like my masculine name. I think I enjoy being a woman more, and I like the fashion of women. And
I love shoes. I think I usually have like 30 pairs of shoes, and I lost all of them, and now I like in like less than a year I regain 30 pair of new shoes.
I think that masculine parts is still in me in some way, and like inside I feel like I'm not like a girly type of girl. I really don't want to choose a side, because like I don't want to be like act like a man or talk like a man, but like I want to be just neutral. Like right now I don't think I want to rename myself. I think like that name is already part of me, and I don't think I should be ashamed of having a boy's name. It's good that it's give me a strong personality, and I think it's actually me.